I drove the one that's a, it's a Tanzanite, and it had black interior. And it was mostly stock besides,
Baby Troll being excited to go. Off to the BMW! Little Baby Troll at the dog park, letting him sniff around so that he can pee or something. I hope he does, because it's really cold. Man, all this winterness though. Winterness. Come on. Did it!
I was like, what kind of money that dude got?
Huh?
So got a whole ass RS5.
So like a fucking, so an S5 would be like a M550 or something. Mm-hmm.
I got my baby Joe in here. I got Hello Kitty water. Hell yeah. This is a cool car, huh? So, Mr. Alex, tell me, how are you feeling?
Happy.
Yeah? I'm happy for you too. It's exciting to get your dream car. I got my dream car. Now you got your dream car. Now we just need the next dream cars, the Porsches. The only thing that's kind of annoying is that on the camera, that like has the weird flash thing.
Which one?
The screens.
Yeah, because it's not the new screen.
Does it show like that on the recording?
Yeah.
Oh. Because I don't remember how it looked on my car. But yeah, fucking slay.
Make a U-turn, then turn left to merge onto I-55 North towards Springfield.
Thank you. That's the BMW. Alex in his fucking socks.
It says, once we get to that big road, let's hear some of those crackles and pops on the camera. I'll roll my window down, but like, just stay in front of me, okay, Slay? Do you want to send it or change it?
Send it.
Done.
It's so cool. love, but like this is the kind of car smell I love.
Thank you.
Yeah, demon.